I've edited a few things, as y'all could tell right here on my starting soon part. So basically, I got the PS5, thankfully, and when I was doing the Digimon, I could start a new game, but I could not continue the previous ones due to the fact of the add-ons from the PS4 version. So yeah, I wasn't gonna do all that all over again. So here we go. Today's it's gonna be Miles Morales. Let's go ahead and get started. Hopefully you guys like the new layout I did. It should be interesting. Now I did went ahead and played. Played on my own. So let's go ahead and give a little summary about the Spider-Man game. Shall we? Let's go. Previously
on. Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though. When my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
So pretty much like the beginning, it's really just the prologue and introducing you to Miles Morales and where's Pete now, basically. So
got you.
thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case. The convoy.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, kid Dad, did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. I'm gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. You have a weight imbalance. Direct to 236. Rudders unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Enjoy it like a movie, man.
Helix 2 is down.
Alright, so no, this is gonna be my first playthrough. I've never played Miles Morales, but I did play the original Spider-Man.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
I'm sorry, man.
So
I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, insane. on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Say goodbye.
Ride him, cowboy. Oh, shit.
Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
I was not in the middle of this. Uh-oh.
He's a weak-minded. Oh,
hey Jonah, looking good.
I definitely love the guy that plays JJ in the Spider-Man movies. I like how they're going back then, in Far From Home. Oh shit.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you?
Yeah. got me trained.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Glad the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On the way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. No.
I'm okay.
Dude, I like the vibration of the PS5.
Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
It's go time, let's go.
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
I do have this on Spectacular, by the way, which is, I guess, the hardest setting. I'm guessing they'll probably release another one on New Game Plus. I haven't seen any spoilers.
I would like
I haven't
to
seen any videos.
For new. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Mentor nourishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words long.
shit. Kind of reminds me of just Hulk slamming Thor and Loki around like nothing. Rock song kind of reminds me of that first Eve organization from the first Spider-Man.
Guys,
so I guess this is foreshadowing.
Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah.
Is it here? Does he look different from the old Spider-Man?
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith below for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of fish.
Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Got me from there.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
That's a pretty good soundtrack. Neatest, true wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul. In this life, arms open wide.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
Ironically, I've heard that actually happens there.
Welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Should I go with the OG? The Advance? Or the Track? I'm gonna go with the Advance. I don't like the one that Peter gave me.
Half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me.
Venom Smash, which is L1 and Square Enix.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
You gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast.
New favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
I'll be honest, I only got two. There's Amazing.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Each one
focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Initiate your melee attack. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Analyzing possible combat tactics.
Here, catch.
Commencing melee attack.
What the hell?
Another street fighter skill, disarming.
Disarming.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total super.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Whoa, I got glitched.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Assessing.
Got hands? Catch!
High-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap. Oh, here we go.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
You guys gonna catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tank. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Instead of an ugly, try, oh, nice.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah, I've only been able to get 25 hits, so I got close to 43.
Well,
I got
to 43. The way to end a fist fight, don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
What the hell? Ooh, I know you're dangerous.
Not enough hits, bud.
Oh, come on.
Almost got there. Not quite, though.
That's some BS.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion. Oh, nice hit!
Sorta getting dizzy? Having fun though. Oh, that felt good. Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move.
I only got to 25. Oh, I didn't even. Dang it. I lost too much life.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
I just... Alright, screw it.
That means amazing job in Webbage. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending the windup before release. Good way to clear some space.
Let's see what else I could upgrade to.
about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6.
Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Find out how.
If anybody wants to add me on PlayStation, y'all can.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Change out here. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Speed Nonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico, chico. Mijo, qué guapo.
Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? The campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, the rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
...15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Oh, me too. Love that little guy.
No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Here it looks okay, right? Yep, still works. Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing. Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents liking Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have got mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Bleached borax? Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, borax, DJ? Bleach.
The greatest record ever? It was Uncle Aaron.
Oh, well, it's a great record. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. Really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
Yeah, it's a pretty funny dialogue in this game.
Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like...
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Do you see any other buildings out there?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Thank you.
really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get a surf
off salvaging. Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Maya still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready?
He also took a picture with him on the ceiling.
Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. And I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Tell me why this fool looks like...
I can see everything
like Ned.
How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice! Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What the...
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
Pretty good graphics, though, I must admit.
Don't worry. I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Hey, cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly pay me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something.
Hmm.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I can use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Thank you.
time to try out those new holo drones.
What the hell? Oh shit!
Trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground. Bye. This could be useful.
I have never been this cold in my life.
Spider-Man!
Oh, this is where Peter Parker got exposed by Mysterio.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly. Gotta split those guys up.
Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
does it, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
What? What was that?
Siesta time.
Monique, how's it look? Mo's not responding. Someone check on her.
Be right there.
Is that a prank?
Stupid.
Gone. Look around. Someone's messing with us.
Dead man swinging, Spidey. Just a matter of time. I heard something.
Happening over there? Manny? Someone go check on him. I got it. Head it over. Spider-Man's here, I'm sure of it.
Been looking forward to killing Spidey! Need a hand over here!
Gotta get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Damn, I'd have shot that by a lot.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or... what? Trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for a guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it? Yeah. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Make something useful. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? Real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Yeah.
Bombs are down.
Now for these guys. Get them.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone. Yeah.
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit.
Okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
Did you? Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then, a lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Thank you.
Rocky said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. A mugging. At a donation stand? New York never ceases to amaze me. Feel too bad taken from the underground.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and save it here.